The Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go.
Shepard, don't let him take her.
Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Orianna and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life in return. How much is that worth?
All right. Take her. But I want out alive.
Deal?
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now.
I'm fine. I want to get out of here.
We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Lang.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Yes. You can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?